Next up, we're meeting Shea. She's a junior and just started her first year of pharmacy studies, where she'll earn a doctorate and follow her dreams of working in healthcare. She'll tell us more about the impact the Honors College experience has had on her studies and success at the University of Montana. Over to you, Shea.
Thanks, Alex. Hey guys, I'm a born and raised Montanan and also a legacy student at the University of Montana, meaning both of my parents are UM grads. My dad played football here, so I was raised with a deep love for the University of Montana. Go Grizz! As a member of the Davidson Honors College and a pharmacy student, I have had an incredible academic experience at UM. Class sizes are small, experiential learning prepares me for success after college, there are amazing study abroad opportunities, and the professors really do take the time to get to know me as a person. Every part of the UM experience can be personalized to your interest. I've had the chance to tailor my Honors College experience to classes that directly correlate with my love of chemistry and healthcare. Now more than ever, healthcare is a crucial part of society. I always knew that I was interested in a career in the medical field, but didn't know which job would fit my skills until I was introduced to UM Skagg School of Pharmacy. The program really prepares you to work as a pharmacist. The professors in the College of Health want their students to succeed and provide meaningful personal attention and professional mentorship. UM feels like a big university, but delivers personal experiences that you get at a much smaller school. The relationships that I've built here are special. The faculty and staff have a genuine interest in what their students are doing and how they are doing. The Honors College Dean participated in one of my projects where we delivered food to people who are experiencing homelessness, and my academic advisor checks on me often, not just when it's time to register for classes. You don't find that at many universities. Well, that's my story, Alex. Back to you.
That's an inspiring story, Shea. Attending a flagship university can seem overwhelming, but when you connect with the people who share your interests and passions, you find the support to reach your goals. Connection with your faculty is really important, and it's clear that those relationships have made a great impact on your success. Great work, Shea.